एवरीवन, आज की हम क्लास में ग्रुप डिस्कशन का एक बहुत ही इम्पोर्टेंट टॉपिक कवर करने जा रहे हैं, जो है जॉइंट फैमिली वर्सेस न्यूक्लियर फैमिली, जो आपके एसएसपी में अडेप्टेबिलिटी टेस्ट में जो जब ये टॉपिक पूछा जाएगा तो टॉपिक होगा जॉइंट फैमिली इज बेटर देन न्यूक्लियर फैमिली। ठीक, तो ये अपने अपने परसेप्शन है, अपनी अपनी सोच है कि आप जॉइंट फैमिली को फेवर कर रहे हो या न्यूक्लियर फैमिली को फेवर कर रहे हो। यहाँ पे आपके हेल्प के लिए, आपके सपोर्ट के लिए मेरे पास कुछ पॉइंट्स हैं, जॉइंट फैमिली वर्सेस न्यूक्लियर फैमिली। अगर हम जॉइंट फैमिली की बात करें और आप अगर जॉइंट फैमिली को सपोर्ट करते हो तो आप कह सकते हो कि जॉइंट फैमिली स्ट्रॉन्ग सपोर्ट और फैमिली मेंबर का स्ट्रॉन्ग सपोर्ट मिलता है, जो कि न्यूक्लियर फैमिली में नहीं मिलता। जो दो कपल्स होते हैं उन्हें ही सारे बर्डन अपने शोल्डर पर लेने होते हैं। अगर हम बात करें जॉइंट फैमिली की, तो जॉइंट फैमिली में वी एंड गो आर शेयर, सुख दुख आपस में सब मिल के बांटते हैं और शेयर करते हैं। और यहाँ पर किड्स कैन लर्न मोर मॉरल वैल्यूज, और बच्चे जो होते हैं जॉइंट फैमिली के, वो ज्यादा से ज्यादा मॉरल वैल्यूज सीखते हैं, जबकि न्यूक्लियर फैमिली में मोर फ्रीडम, ज्यादा फ्रीडम किसको मिलता है, कपल को मिलता है, ज्यादा फ्रीडम बच्चों को मिलता है, बिकॉज नो वन इज देयर टू कंट्रोल द किड्स, बच्चों को कंट्रोल करने के लिए कोई नहीं होता। और बहुत सारे ऐसे प्रोज और कॉन्स जॉइंट फैमिली और न्यूक्लियर फैमिली दोनों में ही है। तो अब ग्रुप डिस्कशन के लिए ये ग्रुप रेडी है। अब नाउ आई वुड लाइक टू दिस ग्रुप टू इनिशिएट द चीन। यस,
हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे द टॉपिक व्हिच हैज बीन गिवन टू अस इज जॉइंट फैमिली एंड वर्सेस न्यूक्लियर फैमिली, एंड इन जॉइंट एंड I prefer to say that in joint family, in you are always in a tension and pressure. Like if you are in office and you and your wife or partner call you that your children fallen sick, and then you have not to come home suddenly. That because you know that my father or brother is at home and they take your children or. Take your children to hospital to take him medicine.
Hello to everyone. Today I am going to speak on the topic which has given to us joint family versus nuclear family. I am going to support the joint family because joint family has its own values. And if you are living in a joint family, after coming from office, you have lots of burden on your you have very much headache, and after you come from home, there is many people who are going to support you, who are going to ask a cup of tea, ask a cup of glass, but if you have lots of problems, they can help you, they can support you, and your children will get motivated from your grandparents, grandmother, and thank you.
Hello everyone, the topic we have which have been given to us is joint family is better than nuclear family. In my view, joint family is better because it presents a strongest image in our society. In joint family, kids learn good habits from their old parents like grandmother, grandfather. It shows strong strength in family. If any problems come on the one member, the whole family will face it with unity. Sometimes we want to do something, but we have not done it from issue. But if we have a joint family, then chances of it become very low because other members will strongly support you. Thank you.
Hello everyone. Today we have a topic of joint family versus nuclear family. As you know, all know that every coin has two sides. Might and divide. Nuclear joint family has a strong support. Have a strong support from us, and our kids who lives in joint family and then turn more return out more mature and caring than a nuclear family. In nuclear family, kids are very freedom, and parents are also freedom.
Thank you.
Hello everyone. Student of Africa has been given us to join family versus nuclear family. According to my point of view, joint family is more better than nuclear family. I put some examples in favor of joint family, like having more than you and your three family members in household. They have give the extra dose of unconditional love and support. Kids who live in a joint family turn out to be more mature and caring. Thank you.
Hello everyone.
My topic which has been given first is joint family better than nuclear family. I support a nuclear family because in nuclear family we get more privacy. We can do whatever we want and we can make our future with own. Not anyone say that you have to do this or anyone. We can affordable anything and we give time to our children more. Thank you.
Hello everyone. I am going to discuss my topic. Joint family versus nuclear family. I am favor with joint family because the joint family we can support all members to each other. And in joint family, one child can get a moral qualities and moral.
Hello everyone, today we will discuss the topic which has been given us as a joint family and versus nuclear family. According to me, joint family is better than nuclear family because in joint family, kids can learn more moral values and culture with their grandparents. Thank you.
Hello everyone. Today the topic which has been given by Today the topic has been given to us joint family versus nuclear family. As we all know that every coin has been two sides. And I am saying that joint family and nuclear family. I think joint family is better than nuclear family. First, we all know that what is joint family. Joint family has three levels. First, your grandparents. Second, your parents. And third, you also. And we are talking about joint family. Joint family is stronger than nuclear family. And people said that in first friend of our kids, that grandparents. Thank you.
Hello, my dear friend. Today is the topic. It has been given to us joint family. It is better than nuclear family. Kids can learn more moral values and culture with grandparents. In joint family, strong support. Thank you.
Hello, my dear friend. Today, the topic which has given to us is joint family is better than nuclear family. By my point of view, joint family is better than nuclear family. In joint family, there is very strong support by the all the senior members. In joint family, all the prosperity and adversity are equally shared by the whole family. The kids of the joint family will learn more moral values and cultures with their grandparents. Big budgets can be easily affordable in joint family, but also, as we all know that every coin has two phases. So there are many advantages of joint family, but also some disadvantages. Thank you.
My dear friend, here I am slightly disagree with your points. Because nuclear family has more privacy, more freedom for couples. Kids get more time to study and there is no disturbing.
I am agree with you, but brother, in this children cannot learn social values and they can learn how to treat anyone in our family, if a guest comes, how to say them and how to treat them.
If you want to learn, there is in this time there is technology. You can teach with technology.
That's technology.
Not possibility. Technology is knowledge, not manner.
Okay, I agree with you.
Good afternoon to all. Today, which has been given us topic, joint family and nuclear family. We support, according to me, joint family is better than nuclear family. how wheel and bow, as we think wheel and bow every time we see our joint family members and everyone support us, but then nuclear family is any condition of injuries and any accident in nuclear family members has support, but only two members has nuclear family, so many problems they face. There are very problems in nuclear family. Nuclear family is a very very congested and fixed members of nuclear family. So according to me, joint family is better. Thank you.
Hello my dear friends, the topic which has given is joint family is better than nuclear family. According to me, the joint family is better than nuclear family. In joint family there are strong support. In joint family we celebrate every moment with our family members, whether it is wheel or bow. Kids can learn more moral values and culture with grandparents. Thank you.
Hello my dear friend, today the topic which has been given to us is joint family versus nuclear family. I am supporting nuclear family because there are more privacy than joint family. It is not said only that in joint family the support of family members, in nuclear family also the support of family members. It depends upon the situation that why they are in nuclear. If anyone doing job and the job place is not near to home, then he can take another place. It is not possible that he can do job with whole family members, so that nuclear family is better in that situation. That's all. Thank you.
So I agree with your opinion. When we are on job, we live in nuclear family, but when we are in the office, our members who live in that room or flat, he enjoyed any things, any problems, then who and
there are so many neighbors. No. You can take the help of them.
Every neighbor is not so many.
It is also not in joint family. Every person of the joint family is also not good.
If your behavior is good, then everyone can help you. If your
family also will not help
you. In the city, no one can introduce to you and no one have a time for you.
It is not compulsory that everyone is busy.
We saw you.
That's another matter in your family, that is also that two person are doing job and no one is at home, then it is also the problem coming in joint family.
I agree, but our families whose wives live at your often home, where your personal home?
Sorry to say, but by the job, all problems cannot be solved. There is many works at home, so joint family is not better than nuclear family.
My dear friend, I am completely agree with you with your point. And in joint family, it is not compulsory that you have to live with whole family. Some people live in far away with their home, and they connected with their emotion. And emotion is more important in family. If your parents are angry with you, but if you are in problem, they help you in any situation. It is not compulsory that live far away from home and they should not help you.
My friend, but it is not important that you are angry, so you are living far away from home. There is so many problems. If your office is far away from the home and it is not possible that you can cover the time, so you have to take a room or etc. another place to live. So,
I am completely agree with your point, but only job and privacy is not important in your life. If you got a trouble, you need more than two or three persons. What can you do? If you live in a joint family, then you can easily handle this problem and your family member also support in that problem.
So in joint family, then in also in nuclear family there are neighbors who can help.
All time
neighbor
all time neighbor would not be present to help you because they have also worked. Some one time, two time they can help, but always so they will never be.
Trouble not come every time.
Trouble can happen any time. It will come. It is the part of your life. It can come, but neighbors are not a part of your life. They will do their work. But if you are taking bath and your legs slip, what you will do? You cannot do. It can come any time. So what you can do? You cannot take a help from neighbor. Always neighbor are not present to help you. So you can think about that.
Neighbors would not emotionally connect with you.
There is also an emergency number to help you. You can do to call. They will.
If you are sorry to interrupt, if your pad slips and you cannot able to walk from there and you cannot slide also, so what you will do? If there is a family member with you, if they will hear the sound that you have, yes, you are slipped in bathroom. They can come easily. They can hear your voice and they will come to help you. But in nuclear family, neighbor will not come because your home is surrounded by walls. So how they will listen or how they will hear your voice?
In nuclear family, you will not alone. Your wife or your children.
Okay. I am agree with you. But if your wife wake up in early in morning and his office is from 8 o'clock and he went to his office, you are alone in home. And if you get something, you are getting into trouble. What then you will?
That's another matter in joint family. In joint family, your जो लोग हैं घर में वो लोग भी जा सकते हैं किसी
नो बट देर आर योर ग्रैंड मदर देर आर योर पेरेंट्स मतलब योर फादर एंड योर ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स दे कैन हेल्प यू
ग्रैंड मदर अगर चल नहीं सकते हैं इफ ही कैन नॉट वॉक ड्यू टू
बट दे विल हियर एंड इफ ही नॉट एबल टू वॉक she was in wheelchair she will try to come or she will shout out from the window
sometimes one parent also absent from house so
Then there would some your wife, your children, your brother,
sister.
At the same time, all of you will not go, na? Every time, everyone will not go out.
Troubles always will not come.
Sometimes they come.
You have to take security.
But if the troubles come in the nuclear family, there is no one to help you because you are living. Alone or your wife wake up in the early morning and she went to his office. So who will going to help you?
Sorry to keep. But if you are in joint family, if you wake up at 7 a.m. and another day you wake up at 10, you are late in waking up. Then your family member like your brother, father and mother knock your door. That what happened? Why you are getting late to wake up? And in nuclear family, if your wife's office is at 8 a.m. and you are late or you are injured in your room, and then nobody else is to help you, and neighbor knock your door without any reason.
Okay.
Sorry to jump in.
Would you like to speak something?
No.
Time has got over, so everybody has put his पॉइंट्स सो इट वॉज गुड थोड़ा सा कुछ कॉर्नर्स हैं जहां पर हमें इम्प्रूवमेंट्स की जरूरत है ठीक एज इट वॉज योर फर्स्ट प्रैक्टिस ऑफ ग्रुप डिस्कशन नेक्स्ट इन सेकेंड टॉपिक इन सेकेंड प्रैक्टिस और ग्रेजुअली इट विल डेफिनेटली बी इरेडिकेटेड द प्रॉब्लम विच आई फाउंड टूडे ठीक थोड़ा सा बॉडी लैंग्वेज की प्रॉब्लम थोड़ी सी ग्रामेटिकल मिस्टेक्स थी तो इस पर थोड़ा सा आप लोगों को वर्क करने की जरूरत है Rest we will take second practice tomorrow.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Bye then, Jai Hind.
Thank you.